The State Assembly, which is on one month recess, had to reconvene to deliberate on the letter sent by the acting governor, Engineer Martin Nasri Babala, right on the floor of the House by the Deputy Speaker Sonny Peter, who presided over the session. The State Executive Council is requesting the House to consider a resolution to access 15.5 billion naira under the special purpose funding, which is a federal government guaranteed loan offer. The loan facility is payable within the period of 9 years, with moratorium of 1 year, total of 10 years tenure at 9% interest rate per annum. The loan facility is payable in three tranches of 1.3 billion naira per month for a period of 3 months from the date of issuance. In view of the importance attached to the letter, the Majority Leader, Musa Mahamud, moved a motion for the House to consider and approve the Executive Council request, and seconded by the Minority Leader, Mrs. Justina Obadiah Ankom. After the approval, Deputy Speaker Sunday Peter directed the clerk to the House to communicate to the executive arm the House resolution. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.